on PowerCord's 1 Minute, One Solution segment, we're going to focus on the question, how can local digital marketing increase sales? So one of the first things that you need to do is to understand when and where your customers are looking for your products, what devices they're on, and what keywords they're using. Here we are on a tool called Google Shopping Insights, and in this example, we've done a search for air conditioners, and we can see shifting search volume trends. And this shows us what are the best seasons to run these digital local marketing campaigns. And taking the time for this research can provide great results. Here's a sample report from one of our clients who ran a local digital marketing campaign for their dealers from January to March of this year, resulting in a 300% return on advertising spend and nearly $200,000 in revenue. Thanks for tuning in. If you'd like to dive deeper into how local digital marketing can increase sales for your brand, fill out the form and download our white paper today.